Sissal goes all the way, rejected by Fai. Brilliant defensive work. There's Slenel. Paolo on the buzzer and makes it. Throws up the alley-oop pass and throw down in style by Ndiaye. Oh, super interception here, and it could be punished. Oh my word, it's Lennon Paolo who throws it down. Approach here as Conceição puts up the three. Hannah coming inside. Chucking it out to Adams, who goes for the three on the buzzer and drains one. 10 seconds left in the quarter. Great finish from Jeng, and that just gives Senegal a little boost. Cipriano comes away with it, releases it quickly, and Paolo gets to the ruck and throws it down. Here's Ndor. Oh, my word, that is outstanding from Maurice Ndor. Hannah with the three, nails it. It is a win for Senegal. They have made it into the final four.